Monday at 10 on WOWT 6 News.
It's been about a year since the new Ralston Arena opened its doors.
Chase Moffitt explains how it's keeping up with the increasing competition both locally and statewide.
10 at 10, Monday, after an all-new Blacklist.